Not a joke. We've seen the price of gas go up over a dollar just since he put his troops on the border of Ukraine. They went up $1.05. Big part of that reason is Putin began amassing troops along the border and then crossed. And guess what? The world took notice. The market anticipated. Prices went up. And then Putin invaded. Make no mistake, the current spike in gas prices is largely the fault of Vladimir Putin. It has nothing to do with the American Rescue Plan.